Good morning. Today is February 11, 2018. This is a mass de Balia. I cannot remember the name of the plant. I know it's on a species. I got it in an orchid show. I'm growing this mass de Balia in a cool log to keep the plant cold and the moist. Is growing also on the lights inside my house. The plant, I think, is doing pretty well. This time is the first time that it blooms, and it gave me, I think, like around 15 flowers or 10 flowers, something like that. It's a beautiful kind of white with the yellow center. The plant up to now is doing good. Above, I have the Dracula Cordovae. That's another bloom that the plant gave me. And below is this Mass de Balia. Beautiful plant, beautiful. Although Mass de Balia kind of complicated to grow for the conditions that these plants need to grow.